three out of the four of us got COVID in October. And our 16-year-old actually got it the worst of all of us. You just weren't sure how it was gonna affect you. So one day you had something and then the next day you might have something else. It's a little maddening, and it's fear that sticks with you.
You know, you gotta take it seriously, and if you can get vaccinated, you know, please go get vaccinated. Otherwise, we're gonna be stuck in the same rut.